Hey, Alex, we're going to need to catalog these masks we found.
Jane, you have to see this. Oh, this is wonderful. Jane!
Faye, what's happening? What is that?
Jane! Oh, I was coming to see you. Jane, something strange. I'm cold. The winter. Oh, so cold.
Oh, hold on, Faye. Let me look for something to warm you up. Oh, the poor creature. The burrow is snowed in, and now it can't go back inside. What was that thing?
Thank you, Jane. I was so cold. I was beginning to think that those icy hands would never let go. I don't know what that was. I was coming over to tell you about something unusual that's been happening. Well, you can see for yourself now it's winter all across Nearwood. I have lived here for hundreds of years. And not once have I seen snow in these parts.
We should find out what's going on.
Advisor Fay, young Jane Lockwood, I've heard so much about you. Let me introduce myself. I am Watt. I'm afraid there's not many of us here. Almost everyone left the village, looking for a warm place to settle. My family was the only one that stayed behind.
Why didn't you leave too?
We just couldn't leave. Our home, our garden, our farm animals. They're all here. And then... this ice dust just came falling down, and suddenly everything was covered in white. And it's getting colder every day. Unless something changes for the better, we'll have to leave here and find a new home. If we can even find one. Oh, how rude of me. Please, come in.
Everything is covered in snow. It won't take long before the crops are lost. We need to help Wad's family and find out what happened. What a huge snail! I wonder what they eat. Look at that flowing fur. Does it need grooming?
Hmm.
looks like it's frozen solid.
The ocean, it's completely frozen. And look, there's a strange light coming from over there.
Jane, something is wrong here. Watch out! Jane, that's an Ice Guardian! Oh, they're here again! Jane, I know what's going on! Oh! The shell has been breached! He's back! But that's impossible!
Who? Who are you talking about?
Once upon a time, the Keepers created a being out of the four elements and gave it the power to control them. Kilimin. He would control the weather. He'd make sure the seasons came and went. Oh, everything was wonderful in Mirwood. But then, something happened. Instead of bringing good and order, Kilimin now brought disaster. In the summer, he scorched the land with droughts, and in winter, he covered everything in ice. The timekeepers had to step in. They locked him between worlds, bringing everlasting summer to Nearwood once again. But somehow, he seems to have escaped.
What can we do about it?
The balance has always been maintained by the magical creatures known as Fixies. They are the only ones who can close a gap between the worlds. But some of the Fixies are missing now, and we cannot close the portal without them. We must find them! They are our only hope! Everything is locked in ice. Looks like this ship was coming from the gnome village, the one by the power plant. We might find valuable equipment inside, if we can make our way in. Snow is too deep. We're getting closer to the weather station. I bet that's where Killerman is.
There's no one left to do the fishing. Everything is frozen.
Thank you.
pixies behind that ice. We need to get them out.
There are so many of them. They should be enough to close both gaps. We'll have to find something to break through that wall of ice.
We need to close this gap, or the ice monster will come through here again.
It's even colder in here than outside. We are getting closer to Kiliman's lair, I'm sure.
away, puny human. Who are you compared to me? I will have my revenge for your betrayal, and Nearwood will have to pay. I've been waiting for this for so many centuries. You pitiful creatures! Did you ever stop to consider that toying with the great clock would ruin the balance between the worlds? Your destruction is upon you. I won't stop until everything is a lifeless, frozen desert. Now is my time!
No! I won't let that happen. You won't have your way, or my name isn't Jane Lockwood.
Quick, Jane! Throw the crystal!
Oh.